Alright, so, Browse. We got a Vegetal Giver level here. Oh, not Browse, what am I doing? Browse is some other thing. And it should be in the back. Not that far back. Dark Alleys. Wait, where's the White Elephant? Why is it not here? Oh, maybe that's the KS Plus only. A level of Vegetal Giver. Graphics Sniffless Vegetal Free Sound Project. Alright. Let's check a look. Yuni and her mother had just moved into a new city. Hooray! After 2 days unpacking things, Yuni's mother was very tired, so she asked Yuni to go take out the trash after dinner. But then she got a call from her friend and completely forgot about that. And when she finally remembered, it was already midnight. It's okay, she thought. It'll be just a quick trip to the nearest dumpster. She picked up the heavy bag and went outside, but after a few minutes of walking, something went wrong and the street lightning failed on the neighborhood, leaving the city almost entirely in the dark. She quickly loses track of where she is, and she still isn't familiarized with her new home city. On top of that, it seemed the garbage collection service decided to go on strike that very day, and there wasn't a single dumpster to be found. There was litter everywhere. But Yuni is a good girl. She doesn't want to leave the big nasty bag of trash on the street. Best lore ever. So she decided to venture into the dark streets in search of a good place to dispose of that smelly garbage. Help her find her way through the city and return home safely. Alright, I will. The theme, okay, you made this for a KSL compo 6 years ago. The theme was real life. Interesting. So this is real life. Alright, so we're starting with nothing. Wait, if it's the real life, does this mean she will like never get run? Advertisement, stuck in an elevator, the movie, now with 200% more randomness. Yeah, randomness was pretty funny 6 years ago. I'm not gonna hold it against you. You won the competition, that's cool. Press down to enter this street, okay. I better not, this building looks creepy. Okay, let's check a look in this alley. What? This is gonna be great, I have a feeling. Alright, I should start like paying attention to the screens to see where I've been before. So we got a screen with a car. And a broken lamppost here. Can we do something with it? I wonder if there's like, if I should be spamming down. We got stinky liquid filled with yuck. Is that the garbage then? Wait, what happened? What? The game crashed? What? No. You get... Okay. It's that kind of tile so you can't walk on for some reason. Okay. Interesting. It's sticky because of... Oh, I see. It's ultra realistic. I get it. I'm still always taken by surprise by like walls you can't climb or floors you can't run on. I'm a complete noob. Okay, I guess this is where I came from, yeah. Oh. So if I go left now. I've not been here before. Sup cat? Huh? How's this street lamp working? Oh, that's a good question. Very noisy too. Something here. This looks like it's gonna be openable. Oh, it's a box. Okay. I'll tell you when I've hashed enough. Oh, wait, I'm not at the bar anymore. Okay, it's a drunk. We found a drunk and a safe spot. That's like first safe spot. Pow! Okay. There's a secret ending on this level, huh? I doubt I'll find that. I'm not the brightest with the mazes. Barks. Doggo. Oh, okay, dog is close. I want the dog. Okay. The dog stopped, so maybe we should continue going right or left. I want them doggos. Dogs? No? No, now they're fading away again. Oh shit! Door was open, go figure. Okay, I'm gonna spend down a lot. What is this key for? It's a good question. I better not go in there, it's maybe. I may be eaten by a Gru. You just might be. Oh man, even more trash. Smells like used diapers, my god. This is not sticky here though, okay. Should I bring the trash here? Should I have like picked up the trash? Zork reference, okay, I don't. I'm not too familiar with Zork. But, much respect for any Zork reference. What's with the dogs? Did I try going into these houses? Purple Pineapple won a humor-based competition? That doesn't sound right. Have I been here? This feels familiar, vaguely. No, I've not been here. Let's just look more here first. Keep your city clean, how ironic. Is that something? When you hear the hounds at your right, enter the smallest building. Is that like for the yellow key? Might be. So I found that without the clue. And I just continuously spamming down, which is kind of cheesing it, but... I see, that's cool. I'd swear that decomposed tuna sandwich at the bottom just wink at me. Yikes. Nothing? Nothing. Interesting. So we've been to there, let's continue back right. Okay. Oh, wait, I thought that's where I was already. So we're done here, I guess. Isn't this where the garbage was? Bork. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna save the key, but let's go back. I'm trying to like comb the level. Okay, I'm not in here. What an awful graffiti, man. I think the author of this level just gave up at this point. Is that true? Right, so I came from here, yeah? So there's a path here. Just made sure, okay. So, guessing I have not been here before. More trash. No comment about that trash though. So in here. Crickets and noises. Oh, is this where I should bring it? It's a dumpster. Alright, a dumpster that isn't full or on fire. I can leave the trash here, press down to do it. Wait, is this gonna finish the level? Off Off you go. Uni threw a huge bag of trash into the dumpster. Mission accomplished. She felt like a heavy burden had been lifted off her shoulders, literally. Feels so light. Now to run back home. Oh, now I get to run. That's great. Okay, that's cool. Run out of coffee. That's a good excuse. So nice to have run. Okay, we've not been here. Yeah, just find your way back home. Easy peasy. Niklas again. Nothing here. Yeah, good luck finding home. I guess I hope I'll at least like recognize it when I see it. Oh wait. Okay, I came from here, so hello, yeah. Came from here. Cat? Yeah, what's with this street line, huh? So spooky. Wait, is that a note? Somewhere near here, I think. I wasn't really paying attention to the first screen. Yellow transparent tiles. Oh, that's the whole, that's the whole reason for the lamp working. I see. Sometimes you get like the best explanations. Alright, I think we're close. Yeah, it's a randomness thing. Run, Uni! Not sure what to think of that. Man, this path just goes on forever. More trash. Awful, people sure are dirty. We have not been here. Man, how long does this go on? How many paths are there? Okay, cat. These trash cans are full, I don't want to leave the bag in the ground like these dirty people. So, sequence break, should have been here before. Okay, well, let's go through one path at a time. These boxes are covered with fluids, I should even begin to describe. It's too sticky, yikes. You can see my house behind this fence. Oh man, we're close. Wait, what's blocking me? I can't jump from this. That's... I just need to get the other side of this thing. Well, it's hard not to be lost, honestly. But I think we're getting there. Other side of this fence, so I mean, maybe if I go through the next entrance, I'll find a way. Full of Windows Vista and AOL CDs. Can I get those, please? Vista and AOL. Shouldn't it be older than Vista, though? Okay. What about next one? Or was there a way for me to jump that fence? Hey, what's there? Is the door open? Ah, okay. Door is not open, no. It's not GTA. And the box of food recipes involving licorice, nacho cheese, and wet cardboard. This is madness. That sounds pretty good. Anything with nacho cheese. I feel like this is like the early area. You're supposed to be finding this stuff in the beginning, so... Is my house somewhere around here? There's a truck. I think this is the path I took to come here from my house. Don't tell me, like, a garbage truck comes now and I could have just, like, given the trash to them or something. Wait a minute, what is this key for? What key? Where's the spare of the truck's key? Junior unlocked the cabin and passed through. Then she opened the car, but it was full of candy. She ate most of it before she had a sugar rush and started running for the city. Then, after running in circles and barking for half an hour, she passed out. The next day, she was found by the police and her ballistic mother sleeping behind a pile of garbage. Laying over a pool of her own saliva, she was grounded for 3 months. Well, at least she won't have to take out the trash anymore. Good ending. Alright, that was a secret ending, apparently. We can... Oh, we walked back to somewhere. I guess we should try and find the normal ending, too. Where am I now, though? Am I close to the fence? This level is so confusing, dude. Let me go back to the fence and see if I can jump it. Wasn't it here? Wasn't it here? It was not here. Now, forget about it. So where was the secret ending? Was it here? I guess, yes. So let's move on. But she said that path was to her house. I'm so confused. I think I need some others, another item to collect. I see. Great. Wait, where did I go? Oh, just out here, not here. Man, everything looks the same. Here's this place. Man, this is back where I was going, or where I came from. Yeah, I'm going in circles. What's that sound? Oh, I've not been here. Looks like some vandals had fired to this dumpster. That's why she was on with fire before. Oh, I picked up milk. I mean, that was milk. Come in handy. For what? For giving it to the dogs? Rubbing alcohol. It's rubbing alcohol. Wait, is that to clean the dumpster? So that I can jump from it? Maybe. So now we just need to go back there, which should be super simple, right? Leaking some sticky filth, yeah. Somewhere around here. I think. Down to enter the street, okay, so yeah, this looks familiar now. So, it's probably the exit like furthest to the right. going. Oh, that's the door to alarm. Is it here? Let's check. It's not. I don't think so. One more. You made this tile set all from scratch, man. That's well done. Good job. I admire such like patience. Just because I do not have it. Okay, here's the fence. Okay, the alcohol should help dissolve the sticky fluids. Okay, pow. Okay, now I should be able to jump from here. Whee! I don't know, I can just take a normal path home, but there you go. We need a shower, alright, anything else? Hello? Oh, this is it, okay. And so, Yuni managed to dispose of those filthy materials and get back home before her mother had a nervous breakdown and started calling the police. However, she had to take 3 consecutive showers and buy a new set of clothes to get the smell of garbage off her. The end! Alright. Not a bad level. If you like mazes, of course, you're gonna like it a lot more. Some decent humor and stuff in there, but yeah. GG.